I just got back from Germany yesterday and I'm freaking broke as hell. And my friend told me she started DoorDashing and I was like, okay, so like before I left, I ordered my like DoorDash kit or whatever. And I got it in the mail while I was gone. And I was like, let me just go DoorDash today. And I didn't want to do it alone. So I'm picking up Keely. I think we're going to record like a music video. Well, not a music video, but like a songs, you know what I mean? Drive with me sort of thing. There's Keely. She's running back in our house because she forgot her crystals. I'm like, this girl's on crack. Okay, she got her crystals. So we're gonna go get our tripod and then start door dashing. We're gonna dash for like 2 or 3 hours and there's nothing right now. So it just says to go wait at Zoe's kitchen. Oh, damn. But we just got an order. So we're gonna go over there. I don't know how to do this. I'll just drive over there. I'm nervous. Let me go put on the navigation. I've never DoorDashed before. I tried to turn on my lights. It's the middle of the day.
All right, guys, this is a new song. It's called Cola by Errol Parks. I don't know if I said her name right. Sorry if I didn't.
Lead me to my own devices. It's better when your Coca-Cola eyes are out of my face. I checked your phone and no surprises.
This song is called What It's All For, Yellow Days.
But I don't believe you, baby. It feels like something's wrong. There must be something wrong.
This is a good one. This is called Temporary Love, Part 1.
Okay.
By Easy Life.
I'm nervous.
We'll link all songs in the description.
Okay,
no, I
just
put a card on the screen.
You
know,
I can't link these songs.
You won't get copyrighted, right?
I probably will.
I know my game's bad, but I blame it on the flood.
He sounds like
Rexburn
County.
Yeah. I'll wait forever and a day just to get you in my king size and roll you up real tight. Heard something that you said on the grape.
God, you're not playing crackhead music.
That you could be my rocket fuel on a Sunday. You could be my early morning queen, and I'm sure.
I have a child in the backseat now.
Yes, I'm 12 years old. How old
yes,
are you, 12?
Yes, your age
are
down
you,
below.
Yeah, cat, yeah.
I'm guessing 13.
Okay. I'm thinking 21, but that's just my opinion.
Oh, no.
Comment down below, guys. If you guys think I'm a good singer, comment down below.
I'm gonna comment right now. No. Get in the back seat.
Oh, yeah.
So we almost did that order because he didn't put the pita bread in there. Thank God I checked it like the DoorDash orientation told me to. So I figured out there was no pita bread. And now we're going to Vicky's house.
Yeah, Vicky!
Okay.
We coming to your crib, Vicky.
Oh my God.
You gotta be dressed when we get there.
Oh! You're back in the front seat?
Yeah.
You need to close this so it stays warm. What kind of door dasher are you?
Look. All right, let's go to Vicky's house.
Ooh, y'all see that highlight, that natural oil producing?
You like frozen yogurt?
Hell no. This is Four Seasons by Rex Orange County.
Or anything you're stressing about, just tell me why your day was good and love me after hours. Now that you're around, I pray you don't go. Since you made me social, I'm no longer eating solo. I said thank you and thanks, bro. The wet shirt in the front row. Sweatshirt, that's young me playing Erica. Afro, way back. Back when I would've wore a snapback. But fuck that. Fuck that.
These people who won't let me out. I'm trying to get to Vicky's house. Yeah, I'm trying to make my $4.83. I'm making $5 from this whole
video. Why'd you get a guy named Vicky? This is Nothing by, again, Rex Orange County.
And I could see something in your eyes.
Her eyes are so beautiful.
Wait, which eye should I look at again?
Then you'd never see me cry, and I'd feel like a better guy, cause
Goonie, oh, again.
Like I'm blocking
animals.
I'm blocking
this song goes freaking hard. Are you gonna let this guy over since he's a G?
Yeah, he has to get out.
With his AirPods in! He got money, okay? Money. Right now, little boo, babe, I wanna take a chance. Wanna sip the smooth air, kick it in the sand. I say I told you so, but you just gonna cry. You just wanna know those peanut butter vibes. Oh my god. Look at her.
All right, we're off.
All right, next. This call's called Rental by Brockhampton. Awesome.
I wasn't really a fan of Brockhampton. Body feel all hefty. I want my head to fall off when I walk out the door. I want the rain to fall down and I'm asking for more. Riding on a road with a dollar sign attached to my head. Riding on a road with a dollar sign attached to my head.
You got a text message.
What did it say? I got an order?
I don't know.
Damn, I got a...
What did that say? New order.
Oh, shit. Okay. All right, we're back. We have a 20-minute drive now. I'm hungry. I need to bring my own food along in these DoorDashes.
I don't know if this got cut off, but this song is called, How Was Your Day, Mellow Fellow.
Take the first exit, nah!